Really uncomfortable. I wish we didn't have to do all this cloak and dagger stuff every day to get to work.
Shh. Can't talk about that stuff up here.
Jeez, no one's listening. I love the little sort of headache sitting on my back.
I'll be in the middle. If you had the money for just a fraction of protecting one of those, I seriously doubt you'd be standing out here in the rain like this. Which is on a big budget. No drones.
Oh, shit!
Come in, come in. All right, there's a hard-ass criminal up there.
Over here, pronto! Security breach! We gotta find cover!
Oh god. Okay, okay.
Say what?
Both targets down, good.
Just give me a second, and I'm in. You can now access the core 47.
All of this.
Day just keeps getting. Oh man.
Yeah, that's what I like to see.
Shit. Was today's code? 1, 1, 3. No. Come on, think. No. Definitely 01. Okay.
Welcome. Please follow the gray line to security check. Thank you.
You can hack that panel with your camera, 47.
Access granted. Access granted.
I'm thinking about getting some of those glasses that block out blue light.
What? Like the ones for colorblind people?
No, those are a totally different thing. The blue light filtering ones?
Security protocol overruled.
Good. You're alone. I'm sealing the room and dimming the windows, 47. No need to worry about intruders. Operatives, every hit the ICA ever sanctioned. Enough to shut them down for good. But first, you need to locate all files referencing Diana and yourself. Two of you go way back. I didn't realize that you... I don't know. I get why you want to protect her. So, wipe all the data referring to the two of you from their system before we publish the rest. Set up a link to an information nonprofit site. When you press that button, it's up there and the whole world will know. There's no undo, 47. This will shut the ICA down for good. You really okay with this? It's who you've been for so long.
Maybe it's time for a change.
I'll just return things to normal. No need to alert them we were here prematurely.
Intrusion detected. Lockdown commencing.
Shit. I missed that. We're blown, 47. I can hold the doors for a little while. Use the fence to get out. Go, now.
All personnel, breach protocol initiated.
This is bad. That means they'll shoot on sight. I'm gonna create some havoc, 47. Make the core melt down. Maybe we'll divert their attention a bit.
Warning. Core overheating. Warning. Core shut down. Temperature critical. Warning. Fire detected.
Command area is all clear. Please advise, over.
All personnel. Breach protocol initiated.
Man, nothing in my position. Over.
Warning. Core overheating.
Out.
Warning, fire detected.
Calling in. Okay, got a possible homicide here.
Give them all you got!
Yeah, all right. He's in the corridor!
All personnel, breach protocol initiated. Warning, core overheating. detected.
Grand Rip!
Okay.
Can't see him. I can't see him. Can anyone see him?
Can't see him either.
Over there. Watch him out.
All personnel, breach protocol initiated.
Shit. That was tense, 47.
Shell causing shockwaves across the world, the so-called ICA files. The disclosure of a...
You win. So,
what happens now?
The ball's in your court, Miss Burnwood.
I do have other candidates, you know. Most of whom have never tied me to a chair.
You've seen the news. That was 47 acting on his own. He is untethered. He is unstoppable, and he cannot be bargained with. He will find you, Mr. Edwards, and I'm the only chance you've got.
I'm listening.
47 has won.